freeze.
Help.
Don't kill me.
Freeze.
Huh? Don't kill me.
Please don't.
Are you going to shoot me?
Pull the trigger.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Somebody there.
Freeze.
Are you going to shoot me?
Freeze.
Freeze.
Mole!
Please don't. Please don't.
Ah!
Freeze.
Huh? What are you? Don't kill me.
Freeze.
Huh? Don't kill me. Freeze.
Freeze.
Huh? Don't kill me.
Freeze.
Don't shoot.
Freeze.
Mole.
Please don't.
Freeze.
going to shoot.
Then shoot me. Please don't.
Freeze. Huh?
Don't kill me.
Strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives. Some say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of RAID. The opposition from the Navy is an undeniable fact. There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially those with submarine and air background.
Always bear that in mind. It's a limit of all the Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gears will take twice by the Navy strategy, the life of military dominance spelled out by RAID. The ship is about to power in a new world order. We, the Marine Corps, play such a role in military affairs. I was not the only military about to cause a Metal Gear development,
but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation. It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own RAID project, but I promise you that they will not succeed.
I am going. This is a race which never had an origin. Experience the horror of the new world. And the father of the new better world to keep the race. And so, I know everything. Metal Gear Rays and Fitness, unlike the Army Rex, improves the people of the world. Move it to the next land on any shore. It's on your joint after information is used. Identifies targets on air attacks. Takes them out with mass fire. It is the ultimate weapon. It's yours to guard. That's all the stuff that means. This new model of Metal Gear is holding great after the great battle. Our race has a thing that nature never gave a battle. This laser gear will rule the sea and land as we've never had before. At the moment, every visualization of the world knows its destination to Metal Gear. Worse yet, total number of road stakes. I see you repeat myself. I'm going to go away. George Sears surrendered his presidency in the aftermath of Shadow Moses. The official reason given is not forced to develop the direct next of his new world. But even he would have heard that he was forced to back to the favor of the cost of his influence. The Metal Gear Rex of Shadow Moses was the first territory that should take a huge possibility of reducing the defensive. And if he could not lead the combination of the defensive target, if this theory is correct,
means that there was a calculated intent to cash in on this opportunity by specific interests within the military-industrial complex. We are here today to flush out and rid our country of these corrupting forces. That is our mission. You will bear that in mind. It is an Moses. The official reason given did not, of course, include the development of Metal Gear Rex and next-generation nuclear warheads. But even you will have heard rumors that he was forced to resign after the failed cover-up cost him his influence in the political community. You must be tense. Let's do a little stretching, shall we? Left. George Sears surrendered his presidency in the aftermath of Shadow Moses.
Freeze!
The official reason given did not, of course, include the development of Metal Gear Rex and next-generation nuclear warheads. But even you will have heard rumors that he was forced to resign after the failed cover-up cost him his influence in the... Some say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of RAID.
Freeze.
The opposition from the Navy is an undeniable fact. There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially
Freeze.
Those with submarine and air background.
Freeze.
I see you repeating myself. I've got to wait. The military reps have been on Shadow Moses. It was supposed to be the first preparatory mission. They had a huge population reduced in the defensive group. NMP now to leak on the...
If this theory is correct, means that there was a calculated intent to cash in on this opportunity by specific interests within the military-industrial complex. We are here today to flush out and rid our country of these corrupting forces. That is our mission. You will bear that in mind. It is an undeniable fact that there is a force at work in our government and within the military, seeking to control national affairs to suit its own interests. Metal Gear Raid bears the burden of confronting this party, thwarting their plans and guiding this nation back to its original
Freeze.
Path. We have intelligence that there are anti-Metal Gear terrorists planning to target the ship. Should that actually happen, I expect you to be prepared. We cannot and will not give up Ray. Stay on your guard at all times. The human race is about to slide back into the endless arms race of that last century. And we cannot afford to play the Russian roulette again. The Metal Gear Ray you see is here to prevent that possibility. This Metal Gear Ray is
designed to operate by Condo Black. In spite of it, Ray will be on that during my telecasis and reconnaissance process.
Add Metal Gear to the mix, and the result is the renewed proliferation you see the world over. And ensure that we never know that fear again. We, the Marines, will be the guardians of this peace.
Freeze.
To move on.
Freeze.
We will proceed out of New York Harbor and conduct top secret field testing with Ray. Shadow Moses has turned public opinion against weapons development. This training needs to stay covert. The Metal Gear Rex development of Shadow Moses was supposedly the first preparatory measure taken against the future possibility of reduced nuclear defense capabilities. NMD technology leaked to other nations would make that contingency likely. But if this theory is correct, means that there was a calculated intent to cash in on this opportunity by specific interests within the military-industrial complex. We are here today to flush out and rid our country of these corrupting forces. That is our mission. You will bear that in mind.
Freeze.
It is an undeniable fact that there is a force at work in our government and within the military, seeking to control national affairs to suit its own interests. Metal Gear Ray bears the burden of confronting this party, thwarting their plans.